Hi, and welcome to our open stop-motion film project. We have had some problems, and they should be fixed now. My Wirecast had crashed when I started the camera and so on, so but now it's okay, so we will go on with our little guy here. And we need to make a lot of these heads, and we have the eagle we haven't finished yet either, so it's just to get on with it. And by the way, we have changed the schedule a little bit so that it's a little more time in between the show, so it's a little easier to set up in between, so I don't have to kind of rush from one thing to another. I think it will be better this way. It's kind of a thing in progress. So try all the time to make it as good as it possible could get. But Wirecast came out with a new update, so didn't crash in between, and I think it's really good now. Well, he still looks a little scary, but I guess I will make him look less. Where is my bone? I will go and get it somewhere. I use it to a lot of other stuff, so but here it is. Oh. But they are always something to fix when you have to do with computers. A lot of crazy software. And need one of these. Get a little up here. There are always more to it than just making the figures and the film and so on. I don't know how long we have done this yet, but I guess some years by now. And there still is problems coming up. That will probably continue. We have to solve them as they come. Is a difference between this clay and the yellow. It's kind of crumples. Oh. Sorry for the noise. Those who saw this last time, remember that we had to take the eyes out of him again. Kind of get them in the right place. Wanted them to. It's better this time. I think I have to. Buy a new camera in after Christmas. I will think I'll do that so that we can have a couple of cameras in here too. But I have to figure out how to connect them. I already have four cameras on the setup here. So and they go to a Blackmatic, or one they each go to, or each have a Blackmatic card in the computer. So you can, and they all want to have PCI slots. That is something that we are running out of. Really sure how. I have been thinking of a HDMI switch for the I don't know how the video mixer will react to that. If it's possible. Because then I can have cameras on the on one Blackmagic card. For example, two in here. Then a little expensive to buy if you are not able to use them anyway. Then it's not a purchase you want to do. there are a lot of other stuff to use your money on. Even think I can get a motherboard for the computer with more PCI slots in. But after Christmas, I will try to figure that all out. How to do it? So scary anymore. need to get a little closer. Should have stuck to my yellow. Okay. But I have a suspicion that they have in the process somewhere they have too hot. The temperature why they made it have been too high, because it does exactly the same thing that I tried to melt some to put up on some of the sticks to the tree or the branches to the tree I was experimenting for winter, naked winter trees. and I tried to melt some clay to get it to stick to the thread. And afterwards, when it was cold and solid again, or what we shall call it, then it also kind of crumpled. So I threw it out. So, but I actually don't know how they make it, so I'm just guessing. But I think the temperature is a factor in it. I will take a piece of paper towel. I need a cut stick. That is not pointy enough. One. I used to have one. Yeah. A very pretty one. Roll our own. Of course, you can always send the print, but it's best to get it as good as possible before, because there is enough there's enough errors in the print to have to adjust afterwards. So we want so few as possible, as few as possible. This is big and much easier than if you have to do stuff to a small print. I also thought that it would be easier to see stuff on this. White clay, but it isn't. It's pretty much the same as the yellow one. Much difference, if any at all. Does that again? Corporate. Mm-hmm. Get a little bit better all the time. Just a little. And I think I counted, I have 12 now different characters. And I need maybe 50. Then I have birds and hands and bears and whatnot standing around also. Think about that. Ja, jeg er på lige nu, men jeg ringer. Ja, hej hej. I have changed my schedule, so... So it's difficult to... See that for everyone? Last week it was one thing, this week it is another thing. God. That's what happens. And I don't think I have told the family that. So. They don't know. But we are at the end, but we got this guy to see his bill. Nice out. And we'll get on with him again tomorrow. But now I will say thank you for joining me tonight, and hopefully I will see you again tomorrow. So bye bye.